I'm gonna show you what you should do, or a good thing you could do when entering the Nether. What you should do is defend the portal. I recommend using cobblestone, because cobblestone does not break when the ghast fireballs at it. When a cobblestone is hit by fireball, it does not break. So having a room full of cobblestone to protect the portal is a very good idea, because if a ghast hits the portal might shut down, which is not very nice. And if you have cobblestone floor, then pigmen will not spawn inside the house. So if you put cobblestone around the portal and on the floor, you are feeling very safe feeling. I think this is a good idea. I think a 10 out of 10 good feel.